fast with your subs?
I'm going fast with my socks.
You're fast with your subs, your subscribers.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Let's play.
Look onto their transport ship before it escapes.
Oh, crap. Oh. Oh my god.
Turn around.
Oh shit. Oh no. You're pretty quiet.
I am. I got my game face on.
Oh. How many viewers do you have now?
115.
Yeah, I can't look now because my laptop is very slow. Then it's gonna take a while.
Today's Thursday, so I uploaded a new video.
Oh, okay. Yeah. What level are you now?
41, I think?
I'm 48.
Damn.
Yeah. I know,
right? I
can't
really talk too loud or too much because my girlfriend's sleeping right there.
Ooh, you have a girlfriend?
Yeah.
Interesting. How many people are watching to your stream now?
Two.
Mine three. Right now. Okay, now two. All right.
Ships trying to get off world. Don't let them get through.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Imperials have no idea what hit them. Let's finish them.
Nice. Oh shit. Come on. Come on. Yeah.
Hostile fighters locking on.
Okay.
Please play cargo. Okay, I'll play down next.
I don't really care actually. I just want to play.
Oh, yeah.
Everything is good.
Damn, I got ran over.
Oh, I didn't die yet. Oh no. No. I need to heal myself, come on. Oh my god. Whew. Okay, again. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, I didn't have to go. Okay.
Behind you, shake him off. Shake that missile.
Ow. Oh shit, I didn't pay attention.
Just
Ah, come on. Oh shit, you're doing great, man. Whoa.
Here they come.
Oh my god, I'm last place.
I think it's because I'm mostly getting a lot of AI kills too.
We can do now private matches.
Yeah, but you have to have at least like 4 players, I think.
Oh, yeah.
Because it won't start. Girlfriend, your run's going up.
Boba Fett has been nerfed. And he sucks now.
Yeah.
His wrist launcher can't lock anymore. Private match.
I hope they take away the level cap and bring a lot more shit to buy.
Yeah. I saw you have Alien Isolation.
Oh yeah, I was playing it and then I was like, oh yeah, the beginning's kind of boring. I was falling asleep.
Oh yeah, most of them. Yeah, that's true.
I was like, yeah, I'll just play it later. I don't feel like playing it right now. There's a guy up there, be careful.
I can't join you. We're not in a party. Or partner. And your game is full.
Oh man. Let me finish this match and I'll leave it.
Okay, let me do. I'm just gonna do Hero Hunt. Okay. Okay, let's play. Okay. Where's Darth Vader?
Now you understand the power of the dark side.
Oh, shit. Use this and this. Okay.
Damn it. What?
Oh, I hit him. Oh, okay. Barry Potter. Ha. Missed. Oh, oh my god, this Darth Vader is so annoying. He's there. You can't. Oh no. Oh, oh my god. This Darth Vader force choked me 3 times.
Right?
He's so annoying. Oh my god, he's only 9 health. I need to kill him, come on. Oh, come on. I need to. Come on, come on, come on. Oh my god, he force choked me 4th time. And he, oh my god. Damn. And now he's dead. And I don't have the kill.
Slave 1 has been spotted in your quadrant. Don't let Fed take you by surprise.
Oh, I hit him badly. Where is he? Where the hell is he? Oh, wow. Oh my god, you kidding me? Come on, I want to have the kill. Come on. Oh, never mind.
One less
Okay.
The Emperor's shuttle was spotted nearby. Be on the lookout.
Emperor. What the hell? What the hell, man? Palpatine used the change lightning and through the wall and he killed me through the wall. Like, what the hell? Son of a bitch. Oh my god, again. Okay. Oh my god, my aim is so bad, and Barry Potter killed him again. And he's now Darth Vader, and now he's gonna win, cause he has 36 kills. Are you kidding me? Oh, what the hell? I'm still alive? Oh my god. Okay. Where's that old man? Dude.
He's like pepperoni.
Oh my god, I did so much damage.
It's over. We've defeated the Emperor. Our spies are telling us Vader is nearby. Be alert.
Okay. Hey, Viper. Come on, come on, come on! Oh my god, you're kidding me. Jesus.
Boba Fett has arrived and is working with the Imperials. Take him out.
Oh, that damage those. No, 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 no. You kidding me? I did like 90 damage to Boba Fett and someone just stole my kill.
Damn. I got a message.
Ooh, the damage. Come on. I need to kill that old man again. Come on.
No.
Nah, come on. I'm too late. I did damage to that guy. Oh, come on. Okay, he's dead already.
That's the end for the Dark Lord of the Sith. An informant has pinpointed Boba Fett near your location. Watch out for that bounty hunter.
Oh my god. My health. No. Oh, he's down. Oh, what? What the hell? I fucking hate this Barry Potter.
Oh, I thought you said Harry Potter.
Yeah, his name is
Barry.
His name is Barry Potter.
Yeah, a lot of people have weird names. Like, I killed a guy called I killed Kenny. So basically, I killed Kenny.
Wow.
Well, yeah, yesterday that's what that was like.
Yeah, I'm like, apparently I killed a guy named I killed Kenny. Yeah, like, I said I killed Kenny, and then you're like, you bastard! I'm like, no, I killed a guy called I killed Kenny. People make up weird names, like, I picked my name, Cranky Chart, because when I first created a PlayStation account, because you know how usually when you first create one, they give you a random name? They were gonna name Weber Princess 7. I'm like, no! Fucking thank you.
Yeah.
So I'm like, oh, let's see if this one is taken. I'm like, oh, it's not taken.
Any else in the no on that one?
Apparently the game's full, so I'm just waiting, so I'm gonna collect some. I unlocked the Slave 1 diorama for some reason. I got 13 of 20 dioramas.
That's not bad.
How many dioramas do you have?
I have 5.
I have to check.
I got the AT-AT, play 30 matches of Walker Assault. I still need the Airspeeder, win 10 matches in each of the original Battlefront multiplayer modes. I still need the Shadow Trooper, reach level 3 at least once on every trait. I got Leia, rank 50. I still need a Solstin Rebel, complete all battle missions on Master Difficulty while playing them.
What level are you then?
Luke Skywalker. I got Darth Vader. I still need the AT-ST. I still need Emperor Palpatine. Collect every star on every mission. I got the Magma. I got Boba. The Fighter. Slave 1. Still need the Rebel. Twi'lek. But in order to get the Twi'lek Rebel though, it says in base command, achieve a 3-star rating on the first siege in the Rebel campaign.
Is it spelled Twi'lek or Twi'lek?
I think it's Twi'lek. I call it Twi'lek, but I think it's Twi'lek.
Yeah.
I call it Twi'lek though, because it's T-W-I and then apostrophe L-E-K, so. But in order to do that, you have to get that one, you have to complete the base command app or something.
Are you rank 50?
Yeah, I'm the max rank.
Oh shit, I'm level 48.
I said you can see Chewbacca. Yeah, there's Chewbacca. I can see him in the Millennium Falcon there. I'm still waiting. Apparently the next, the first expansion doesn't come out till March. But if you got the season pass, damn, you get it like two weeks early. Which, yeah. So I'll probably get like February 20th or something. February. Yeah, they said early 2016. That's not early 2016.
It's like a quarter.
Yeah.
They need to add that Chewbacca.
Well, when the first expansion is a new Solist map where you battle in the factories of Solist and Jabba's palace.
Yeah, and the Death Star.
No, the Death Star doesn't come out till the summer.
Yeah, I don't know the date.
No, it comes out summer 2016. And, Bespin Cloud City comes out in fall. And then the fourth expansion pack, they haven't announced it yet. But that comes out, like, near 2017. Probably, like, call it near the end of this year. Why does it keep doing that? It keeps disconnecting me. EA and shit. It's not connecting me to EA. What the fuck? Connect me, stupid piece of shit.
Oh crap.
What the hell? What the fuck? Did you guys get kicked out of the match at all or anything?
No.
Because I'm trying to play the freaking online, but now it's kicking me out of EA account.
What the hell?
Yeah, in order to play the Battlefront, you have to be connected to EA, but it won't connect me to the fucking EA server.
Oh, come on.
What internet provider are you using?
Rogers. Stupid Rogers. Probe droids
have pinpointed Princess Leia. I mean, what's the company name?
Rogers.
Oh, I thought you said Rogers. I never even heard of that one.
Rogers Cable, Rogers. What the hell? Come on, connect me!
I slapped Leia in the face, now I'm Luke. Because I'm playing Hero Hunt.
Okay, what the fuck is going on? It was working a few working a few seconds ago, and now it's fucking connecting me. No matter how many times I try to connect, it's not connecting me. Hold on, I'll be right back. I gotta check this. I gotta check to see what the fuck's going on.
Good to know, Viper. Come on. Ouch.
Damn.
It was working fine until I clicked the diorama of the slave 1. And as soon as I clicked it, now it's not signing in the EA.
Like, don't trust the slave 1 glitches.
Skywars battle, huh? I think some people are having issues too signing into the EA thing. Oh yeah! Battlefront refuses to acknowledge my EA account. That's what I'm having trouble with.
Oh my god. Ooh. I really want more Jedi.
Look, this guy just posted, unfortunately due to EA and Origins abysmal ability to make games that far too properly, I haven't been able to play Battlefront for about 3 weeks now. Damn.
Jesus.
I have two EA accounts, one of which I created for the sole purpose of attempting to fix this terrible mess of an account linking system, and neither of them work. Every time I start up Battlefront, all online features are disabled because apparently my EA account isn't logged in. So is there a fix for this, or is EA's horrible attempt at mimicking Steam as pitiful as it's appearing to be? I paid $60 for this, and it doesn't work because you're too incompetent to create a page on your website that allows players to link their accounts. This is an embarrassment to EA. Yeah, see the guy's having an issue. He can't connect to it because for some reason it's not acknowledging his. So now I'm probably gonna have this issue with this fucking thing. It's not acknowledging my account.
Aww.
And all I did was click the stupid slave one thing, or I tried to connect to your game and then it fucking hit me up. Well, it was connecting with your game, so I was just waiting. So I was gonna go to my collection and switch up my star cards, and then all of a sudden just kicked me out of online.
Close the application, you don't.
It is still not.
What the hell?
Well, connected now. Stupid pain in the ass. some reason, I like Human 9. Ponytail. Just like it. Alright, trying to join you. Okay, but I don't want to be on the opposite team. Uh-oh. Well, I guess I'll do this one round against you.
Neo, prepare to die.
Or, I won't kill you if you won't kill me. That's the deal.
It's gonna be hard, because,
Yeah, because you all look the same. We all look the same, yeah. Apparently. Yeah, I know, because that's why when we were doing Hero Hunt, I'm like, don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. And I'm like, you killed me. And like, or I'm like, I accidentally killed you. And I'm like, oh, sorry, you look the same.
Oh my god.
Get off my head, you ass. Oh, well, okay, I'm the only Imperial that doesn't have a helmet, okay? So I'm the one with the ponytail.
Hey Neil, man, love your channel and love your videos. I'm a new subscriber. Oh, thank you, man. Thank you.
Ah, you killed me! Oh, you're getting it. Okay.
You guys just.
Yeah. I killed a guy named Black Velvet.
Aw, come on.
Just saw your new video. That was hilarious. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much.
Was that the Alien Isolation video or something?
No, I uploaded a video today of My Funny Moments, episode 6.
A what?
I...
Oh, is that you? Ow, oh, fuck you! Whack in. I forgot you were this soulless thing. You that I just killed? Sweet. Got you again.
Okay.
Trouble. The Rebel Jedi Skywalker is near your location. Shoot on sight.
And when do you upload your new videos? Every Thursday. Every Thursday. Every month. I try to edit them as much as I can in the morning, then I send them out on Thursday.
Got you! Got you again! You even trying to kill me, Neo?
Nah. I have a shitload of comments to catch up on.
Come on. Oh no.
What mode is this? This is a Ladies Man 32. This is cargo.
Thanks, bro.
What program do you use to edit your videos? I use Windows Movie Maker because I can't afford the other ones.
Damn. I got 11 kills, 0 cap.
Oh, I won. Yeah. Can I join you guys now?
Sure, if you want.
If it's not full.
Oh, there's one more space open on Neil's team.
Okay. That's not bad, though. Game
no,
again.
We killed each other.
Damn. Can you get a reward with your diorama? Oh yeah. Hmm.
How often do you play? Usually right after work or early in the morning.
I don't think your team's even trying, Neo.
Nah.
Come on. Turning point. Heroes versus villains. Okay.
Can I join you? Yeah, just send me a friend request and I will accept it.
Okay.
Victory!
Okay.
Hey bro, just saw the new bit. Thank you. They're going after Hart, Leia, and Luke. Make sure you don't let anyone get to them.
Luke looks so cool in the wait. In the Hoth. His suit is so cool. And his lightsaber.
Oh, his lightsaber is blue on Hoth.
Yeah. That looks sexy.
I'm broadcasting too.
Yeah, me too.
I put the description. Fun times with my friend Neil May. No, shit, that was you. I forgot I was on the other team of that. I forgot I was a rebel.
Alright.
shoutouts. I'll do shoutouts as soon as I die. Give me 1 second. Shout out to TJK. Shout out to Ladies Man. Shout out to One Gamer. Shout out to I can't read that. I'm sorry. And
Calibur.
Oh, were you on there? Let me see. Oh yeah, you are Calibur. Shout out.
Hey, no shout out to me.
Ow. Oh, shout out to Cranky Cart too.
I feel so.
I only do the shout outs to the list on the comments on my thing, but I'll do it for you too.
I feel so loved. Who has it?
Han Solo.
Is that? Yeah, that pistol. I hate that pistol.
Can't let these losers beat us. Pass this along to your emperor.
Okay, nice.
What rank are you? I am. Check real quick. 42.
Woo! Okay, I'm dead. Oh my god. Whew, so close.
Now, it seems your team, you got better teammates this round.
They just eliminated one.
Oh. Oh, wow. All right, nice. Woo. Nice, I'm Luke with a beautiful half suit. Yeah.
Don't hold back.
Dance. Come on. What the hell? Ooh, you're so lucky, bro. Not anymore.
Ah, you bitch snuck up on me. Oh, I hate it when it happens.
Oh my god, so lucky. Ouch. Come here.
Fuck it, man.
Everyone who's been using their weapon, it's
Nice.
Yeah, I noticed that too, man. I noticed the deal's a lot slower now.
Oh my god. Okay.
I'm just gonna stay here and guard the thing. Hey! Dio, that's funny. I got 8 kills and 10 deaths.
Oh,
you got 10
on.
Kills and 8 deaths. Hilarious.
Are you excited for Pokemon Go? Yeah, I can't wait for that shit. It's gonna be amazing.
Division, I can't wait for that game. Man. Awesome.
Ooh, right in the face. Oh, nice.
Protect okay. Solo and Princess Leia. Don't forget about Skywalker.
There's a shitload of people in there guarding that shit.
Yeah, because we got like one thing left. You need just one more point.
Oh wow.
That's it. Go off to the other ones.
Your team actually cares this round.
Oh my god. Leia.
Ah, you fucker!
Oh wow, this bullshit was so bad.
What's your favorite game mode? Fighter Squadron for sure.
Oh.
Hey, bro. Sorry about the
mess. Looks like we've fallen down to third, Neo.
Ooh, I hit him. Oh.
Oh, shit.
Cool shit, bro. Who hit him again?
No! Oh, fucker! Why does it always spawn me outside?
Oh, I don't know why I did that. Oh, nice.
What's your favorite droid? I think the Empire is a better droid because it's a lot taller.
Yeah, but the Rebels droid, it actually kills faster.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Oh, kill them all, bro. Nice. Ah. Han Solo's just a beast, man. I killed Palpatine and Darth Vader alone.
Han Solo's the beast. That's why I think they lowered his damage. He still wrecks though. Yeah. I don't know why they lowered freaking Boba. He didn't even do that much.
Yeah.
They should have upped his.
Yeah. I know.
Anything, they should have upped his damage, not decreased his damage. And his missile never even locked on in the first place.
Yeah. I had a hard time locking on with that shit.
It's sometimes locked for me. Jeez, I want to join you, but I can't.
PS4, Xbox, PS4 right now.
Do you have Xbox One?
No.
Oh.
No.
I don't have it yet.
If I need another system, it'll be a Wii U.
Oh, I got a Wii U.
But before I get a Wii, I need to get an Elgato because it doesn't come with the streaming service. Damn it. Hey, Daniel, how you doing?
Oh. Meat. Yeah, seriously, meat bun? You had to put meat bun. Funny. You're funny, Jeff.
Funny.
One of my friends being a... You know.
Hey Neil, man, big fan. Oh, thank you.
Lol. Death, you need to get this game. Here, actually. He's like, I know, I don't have the money yet. I don't have a job yet.
Okay.
Everyone's
go
just freaking...
play Heroes vs. Villains, please. Alright, after this match, I'll play Heroes vs. Villains for you.
I'll join you there, dude.
Alright.
Who's your partner, Neo?
Some random. I'll see if I get you. So.
I don't think you can, because I'm on the opposite team. Probably after.
Ooh. Oh, what the hell? Yeah. What the hell?
Oh, yeah. When will you do another video?
Go out there.
Thursday. Every Thursday.
Gotcha. Yeah, people, we're just guarding our base because we're like, fuck you guys. Where's our walker support?
Scout transport. Okay,
damn,
let's
I already know we're lost, but still. At least you didn't get our last thing. I went down to 5 seconds.
Most cargo delivered. I don't even know why I keep playing this. I'm already the max rank.
Oh wow.
Quick, go over. Anybody watching my stream here? I'll be recording Destiny tomorrow. Mobilize to their uplinks. I'll just use it. Click the hand which is going on.
Oh, come on.
Congratulations.
Come on. It disconnected me again. Fuck face.
I got disconnected again. Connecting.
Ooh, nice, I hit him. Ooh.
Oh, it seems to be whenever I click your name, it fucking disconnects me. The rebels have activated the uplink station. We must shut it down. Game is full.
Ooh.
Yeah, because it says you're rank 0 on my screen. It's your rank 0. You're in the match already?
Yeah.
Fuck! It shouldn't disconnect me from their fucking thing just because I click a freaking name.
Oh, come on.
Who's your favorite villain? Darth Vader. And my favorite hero is Han.
I like Han, and my villain, I like Palpatine, because he's just so awesome.
Because he can heal himself, right?
My friend did EA for you. That's EA for you. If I was a video game developer or something, I'd make sure the servers are working and everything. I'd play with my consumers, that people who play the games that I made, I'd play with them and get the feedback. And if there's any issues, then I'd fix the fucking issues. And I'd fix the stuff that needs to be fixed, not fix the stuff that doesn't need to be fixed. And by the way, DICE made the game. They just got it published by EA. Oh man, you fucking BDB's nit.
Oh, what the hell?
My friend Death said this game, Battlefront, needs to be VR with a lot of blood.
That'd be kind of cool.
Oh yeah, they need to have a Star Wars virtual reality game that way, where you, when you force push, use your hand, you are actually force pushing people.
Yeah.
Connect, you fucking piece of crap. There we go. Fuck.
Oh wow.
I'll just have to wait till it connects.
Yeah, you better run away, Lou.
Who's winning, Neo?
It's a tie right now. Oh, now the villains are winning.
What? Alright, I guess I'll go on the other team. No, don't. No, no, death. The EA makes some good games, but it's just they went with DICE. EA is a good company, not. It's just they teamed up with DICE to create. That's why it's crap. EA's fine. I like EA, a bunch of EA games. It's just this one game has a lot of fucking bugs! Yeah, you know, the first is villain. Oh, you bitch, you got me with the thermal.
Oh my god.
I threw that thing a long time ago. What the hell? Oh, like the regular grenade or the thermal grenade?
Just the regular grenade. It's called the thermal detonator.
Oh, my bad. I thought you meant like the thermal imploder. I was like, what? Why?
No. I just joined, so, but if I was actually playing it. Give me my guy! Ah. Who are you, Neo?
Boba.
No, I'm Luke.
Everything is awesome.
Everything, you're part of a team. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Killed Vader. Everything is a song. You better be giving me a fucking kill. Ow. Ow. Ah! Man, my teammates suck. I don't even know how they got that one point.
Oh, come on.
Oh, God.
Dude, really?
Ooh, it came up a little bit. It tastes like spaghetti.
That was awkward. Screw you, Neo!
Oh, fuck that.
Come on, give me it. Damn it, I got Leia.
He's giving me Boba.
Yeah, give me Leia this time.
Let me just join.
Dumbass.
Yeah, we straight jump loop.
Oh, fuck you, bitch! I got stuck in a corner. Fuck. Fix the mechanics, dice. Seriously. Oh, stay alive, Han, stay alive. Princess Leia Organa is near your location. I just killed Boba at the last second.
I killed Boba.
Okay, I'm gonna leave and then try to be on your team because my teammates suck.
I'll probably fix itself after the match. It's almost over.
Hey, you're my partner, aren't you? So it should fix it.
Aw, oh, come on.
I don't know if you ever stole my partner because you lost connection. I'll check it out right now, though. Let's see if he's done running.
Taking a while to load.
Yeah, oh, there it goes.
Nope, you're not my partner. We're on the Empire's team.
I'm on the Rebel.
You're not on the Rebel.
Yeah.
Then how the fuck are you my partner? Now we will crush this
rebellion. I don't know, dice. He's been followed to a
location nearby. Alright, I'm hung on.
I'm palpy.
I don't like those skinny jeans you got going on there, Luke.
Everything is awesome.
Oh, come on.
Now you have a stupid song in my head.
Come on.
Damn it, my health thing went inside a fucking tree. I put it down and it went inside a tree.
No healing for you.
Fuck! See what about the mechanics? It's fucking bullshit. Beast! Fucking bullshit. I put my fucking health thing down and it fucking goes inside a tree. That shouldn't happen. Stop jumping on my head, you fucker.
Hey Neil, man, new sub. How are you doing? I'm doing good, man. Thank you for the sub. Thank you. Solo won't be causing any more trouble. We have been in pursuit of Leia
Organa, and she is now near your position. Ah.
Fuck you, Neo! Ah, you bitch! You snuck up on me!
Hey, William, how you doing? His name is William.
Oh, come on! Put me with the crappy guys again. Oh, good. Give me Boba. I know just where to get.
I'm playing this hand job. I mean, hand solo.
No.
Hand job, hand solo, same thing.
Who said that?
Oh, me. I call him hand job, but his name is Han Solo. So okay. Who's the other guy? LOL. Oh, that's Cranky Kart.
Come on, let me join now.
Out of my way.
Oh, come on. I want to join.
Now we just gotta find Bulba.
Yeah, if this fucking thing actually works. Nope. Fucking glitching.
All right.
Oh, there you are. You Bulba motherfucker. I'm stuck in a tree.
Oh my god. So you can't get up on that fucking place with Bulba? It's fucking stupid. You need Palpatine to get up there.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Need to be Palpatine in order to get up there. Or Luke.
Luke.
Apparently, Boba can't get up there. Or every time I try to do the fucking thing, it does that. And there's a hero right behind me.
They're gonna be going after our heroes. Make sure you don't let anyone get to them.
Oh shit, fuck you, Boba!
Nah. No.
Ah, fuck, I hit the wrong button, god damn it!
William, I finally found that snake you were talking about.
Make it.
Slippery snake? No. There's like a bunch on this map. They just poked out of nowhere.
One down. Okay. Okay. Yeah, man. Whoa!
Yeah, I'll be right back. Alright, William. Thank you for stopping by and saying hi.
Oh, nice, I'm Luke. What the hell? You're dead now, bro. You're dead now, bro. Bro, dead. Oh, you're dead, bro. Oh no. Got tracked.
I wonder if he's dead.
Yeah, you're dead, bro. That North Fate is dead. Definitely dead. Do whatever it takes to make sure Luke and Leia are safe. That includes Han Solo, too. Did I hit him? I don't think so.
Haha, now you guys can't get me. That's why you need to help the team or Luke. You know you guys aren't gonna kill me, right?
Oh no, Luke is dying.
They just eliminated one.
Yeah, Luke is dead. Oh no, oh my god, so lucky.
Unless you can figure out a way to get up here. You can't get me. Who are you, Neo?
Luke.
Yeah, you can't get me.
We're gonna win in 40 seconds anyway, cause,
I don't know.
We got more, heroes.
Not unless they kill you. Two of you guys.
That's one down. Press the attack.
Mm-hmm.
I just wanted to get up here.
Basics. Oh wow, okay.
Last one's down.
Oh nice.
I don't care, I got up there.
Hey Daniel. Oh. Do you guys think they're gonna add more Jedis and Sith?
No. Not Sith, but probably other people. There's only like two Sith, which is
yeah,
Vader and Palpatine.
I know. Hey Daniel Kleistner. Kleistner. Hey bro.
Hey, Neil, man, I'm back again. Hey, Genesis, how you doing, bro?
Ouch. Let's wreck Darth Vader. Oh, I missed. Alright. Oh, no. Yeah, okay. No problem, bro.
Come on. My teammates suck.
I'm sort of so good.
It should fix itself now that you're my partner.
I was your partner, but it put you on the other team.
No, because you're my partner after the match started.
Leichner. Gleisner.
I hate this map.
Oh, that was easy. That was easy.
Mel C, it put you on the other team again.
What the hell? That's weird.
You'd have to, I'd have to quit. We'd have to quit and then you do it. Apparently you guys don't have Boba.
No, I quit. I was Boba and I quit.
Oh, okay, not quite.
Gleisner.
That was hot.
Gleisner.
Alright, you start the whatever match, and then I'll join.
Alright.
Hopefully it doesn't kick me out of the fucking PlayStation again.
Okay, I'm gonna join too. Thank you, bro.
Hey, Neo, do you play Naruto at all? The Naruto games at all?
I think I played the second one, the third one. My brother has the first
one. The new one is coming out Tuesday, and I'm pre-ordering that. I'm so excited for it.
It's a final game, too.
Yeah. The third one has some long-ass cutscenes.
Oh, yeah. They said they're fixing this, though. Okay, who am I going to be? I'm Luke. Who are you?
I am a rebel soldier.
What gift? Oh, thank you, bro. I have one sub more. Yeah.
I got one follower following me now. Don't know how many viewers.
I have two viewers. Oh my god, the game is full again. I never join. What the hell?
Neo, did you know there's a new GTA 5 online update? Yeah, I updated this morning. I don't know what it is though. I know it's getting ready for the Valentine's Day event.
I found Boba!
Yeah. Okay.
Alright, the only one left is Palpatine.
Boom. Got him. Three in you.
With Lowriders, Banshee, and Sultan, yeah. I'm thinking like 100 grand or something.
Rebel soldier.
How are you going?
Hey. Oh, you're hot.
No. Oh, wow. No.
Ah, that's the only reason I died is because I got it said very bad connection. Boba, you did.
They took my ass out quick. They always go for Han first because they know they can fuck him up.
Lin, we got the last one.
Oh no.
Nope, I got Vader.
So it's Luke versus Palpatine. Saltine Kraken.
He did.
Leia, why?
Yeah.
Why are you playing as the Solist?
Because he's Asian.
What do you mean he's an Asian?
Well, it's a good thing I'm not flying or driving. But if you give me some math homework, I'll admit. I'll be on that shit like flies on food.
Oh, nice.
I did some damage to Boba.
Yeah, he's already almost dead.
Got him. I'm chasing his ass.
Dude.
And that's a sign that the tank
got
is
him.
Full.
He's got Vader.
Everyone stay alert. We have to protect our. He's running away from me for some reason. Alright. He's dead.
Got him. 10 and 2.
It's 700,000 to 800,000 for Sultan.
Oh, what?
All the upgrades? Jesus. That's close to $1 million.
What upgrades are you talking about? Are you talking about cars or something?
There's a new update for Grand Theft Auto 5 for the Sultan and the Banshee. And if you want to pull the upgrade, it's going to cost you around 800,000.
Damn. Oh, you're Han too, huh? This time. Ah, dead.
Oh, I did damage. Yeah, he's dead.
Got him.
Oh, nice.
Alright, we got a smart rocket. Watch out, there's two out there.
No, look.
Damn.
Ooh, it's gonna be a close game. Wait, never mind, we still got two heroes.
Yeah. We just got Palpy left.
Emperor Saltine Cracker. Where the hell is he?
I think he's hiding.
No, just for the regular custom upgrade to start. I was like, oh, really? Wow. Holy shit.
Oh, wow, no.
There he is. He's up there healing. Don't give him a chance to breathe or heal.
Ah, oh, come on.
82 health. He hailed. I think he hailed.
They're going to be going after Han, Leia, and Luke. Make sure you don't let
anyone. Damn it! I got the same gun.
Oh,
well, at least we did.
You should try Rocket Leia. League. Oh, I love Rocket League. I have to re-download it though.
I stopped playing it because I didn't have any friends to play with. Oh, you're Luke this time? I'm Leia.
Yeah.
I think it's because
you
got
to kiss me after this match.
I had Rocket League too.
I'm not kissing you. You're my brother.
They did in the movie.
Yeah, I know. Cause, but they didn't know.
Oh, they knew. One down.
No, they didn't.
Oh, wow.
They were gonna fucking everything.
Stop running.
She was like, kiss me, my brother. And he was like, alright, sister.
What? No.
You don't remember the special edition? Party? Alright, 1 second, guns, 1 second. It was on the special edition, they knew they were brother and sister, but they still kissed. Then they humped and they had a baby. They got rid of the baby because they knew it was not a sin. It was really weird.
Oh my god.
And then you put it in her butt.
The hell's Vader? Oh, there he is. Got him.
And Leia liked it so much, she's like, put your lightsaber in my butthole.
You're just making that up. Like, hello! 22-9.
Hey, guns.
Hell yeah.
Oh. Hey, guns.
Apparently I have no more followers.
Oh my god.
I had one.
Hey, guns.
Oh, nice. Woo!
What?
Did you like, your two big roles in the video?
I didn't even watch it yet.
You have like two big
Thanks
ass
for spoiling it. Thanks for spoiling it.
The Sultan's faster than the... what was the other one called?
All I saw was on the community, it said new video for your pleasure.
For your viewing pleasure, yeah.
And
later.
Here I am.
Damn, there's only three of us.
Now, come on.
Oh, stream, it sounds like you're talking to yourself.
Oh, no one's got their voice shared?
Yeah.
My mouse.
I have it on. Oh, no one has a voice shared, so it sounds like I'm talking to myself on the screen.
I shall follow
you. Oh, the Sultan is faster than the Banshee. Okay, I got it.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? What the hell?
Luke's coming up behind us, Neo.
Alright.
Okay. It starts off with someone with a Christmas?
Okay.
Don't let him run away.
Fat man.
Move these old cracker legs!
I think he's
Did you remember what I said in the beginning? I said, looks like Christmas came early.
Okay, I'm gonna try to join again. Oh my god. Okay, fuck that.
I need help badly.
There you go. Oh wait, no, I don't have it. It's not ready yet.
Drop sound. Let's do that.
Well, we got Luke left. Luke's the only one left.
I heard his lightsaber was at yours.
You got health ready?
Yeah.
I think he's on top of the ship. Oh wait, no. There he is.
There he is.
Got him.
I force choked him to stun him.
And this is so good.
Of course you put it in the scene with Aqua laughing.
Which way? Oh, okay. Ow. Ow.
Wow. Stop, trooper.
No, only 5 health. Ow, 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 oh god.
I'm back, baby, and wow, Expert got lucky on the ramp on GTA. Tyler just watched the video. Yeah, he did.
Han's almost dead.
Triple kill.
Bring a gun to a lightsaber fight, seriously.
Oh, okay, that looks funny.
After you said I need to fly like an eagle, I put the song in there.
What, fly like an Ewok? What?
No, the part when the body was flying and you put that SpongeBob thing in. Make a wish, honey.
Make a wish, honey. That body went fucking far though, huh?
God, it's even more funnier when I see it again.
I got 5 and 4, you got 5 and 5.
I think my favorite part was when he said, remember these oranges are important. And then I got the awkward laugh in there.
Ow. Oh my god, I'm blind.
Tyler just said the same thing on the comments, too. Why did you shoot the oranges? They were important.
Oh, you blow with it.
Ah, crap.
God, I really do sound like Todd.
Like God?
Todd, I really do sound like him.
Well, on one of the matches in Battlefront, it showed someone's avatar as a Mrs. Claus, but she's wearing a bikini or whatever. And then I was like, well, it looks like Christmas came early. And then my uncle said, so did I. Dirty joke.
What the hell?
Anyone else hear a cricket?
Okay. Okay. Ow, what the hell?
I like how you saved the point where I got second place on that race. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and like it.
Be right back again.
Alright.
Oh my god. What the fuck are you doing?
Ah, every time I
fucking killed.
Oh, nice, I'm level 49.
I just shot him with a rocket.
Point
blank. What was your favorite part, guns, in the whole thing? Was it the, Make-A-Wish honey?
Yeah.
I'm Vader again? I've been Vader the whole match.
Just the screaming by itself was funny. Just funny enough.
I've been Vader the whole time.
What was your favorite moment, Dio?
I think the oranges.
Let's try again.
Really?
Well, or that one, or... It's either the oranges part, or the part where you made it on the ramp.
What? I'm the only one left?
Oranges are important.
Yo, you guys better hurry up. I'm almost dead.
You see this truck? Remember this truck. See this box? This box is important.
I'm surprised you don't have the clip where I was going, like, see these birds? I told you these birds were important.
Oh, I don't. I probably deleted it on accident. Damn it. Oh, from Black Ops 3?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I remember that.
Yeah, when I showed the birds like 100 times. Literally.
Yeah. Make a wish
for me. Neo!
One shot, one kill.
Okay, good. I survived.
Well, I can't wait to play the Naruto next Tuesday. Yay, most damage dealt to heroes.
Today on Cops. There's like 20 cars on my boat. 20 cars. 20 cops on my boat.
20 cars on your boat? Come on now, Neo. You must be rich. You got 20 cars, goddamn.
But yeah, all those cops on the boat. And then they finally blew it up.
Oh wow. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Leia. Who are you, Neo?
Rebel soldier.
No, I'm Leia. I wanted to be Han or Luke. Then I'd be Han or Luke. On Han.
Man, I love playing free for all. At least I can get my ass kicked by one person.
Thank God there's no parties allowed. That would really suck.
The rebel
I'm from Netherlands.
Protect those that remain now.
Oh yeah. Who are you this time?
Well, I just spawned this bullshit.
Leia?
Luke Skywalker's girlfriend.
Sister!
Well, they were boyfriend and girlfriend until they found out, so yeah.
No, they weren't!
Oh, they were make-out buddies, my bad.
Welcome. I shot him with a rocket. You might want to heal yourself.
The thing's still reloading.
Behind you. Yeah. I'll protect you.
Hey, the only person not in this bubble is Luke.
I'm your bodyguard.
Get him.
Now we got a copy, man.
We won. Hey there, lovely
apparently
fuckers.
Be, hey, Lance, apparently how you big doing? Black ass Han is in the lead. Leia again! Damn it!
Aw, oh, come on.
Oh shit.
A pistol? For real?
Yeah, I think Empire 2.
How are you? I'm good, man. I'm pretty good. Just got done uploading a new video this morning. It's a lot better than my last episode, I'll tell you that.
Oh god. I am quite safe. This guy's trying really hard.
That's the only reason I fucking got killed is because of fucking lag.
What'd they say about lag?
It's laggy? Have ADHD, so when I get the last gun, I had nothing to work for anymore, so I don't really play it again. Yeah, that's
you're
what happened
again.
To me too. Yeah, I'm playing again, good god. I'm right next to my boyfriend. Hey, boyfriend.
Oh, okay.
Come and get it, Luke. I'm ready and wanting. Give it to me, brother.
No.
No.
Just like episode 7.
defend the Emperor, Lord Vader, and Boba Fett at all.
One stole my health. Fuck.
Han stole it?
No, some dude walked by and grabbed it.
Better not make me
for left you and got shot. That's funny, man.
Oh, come on.
Stay back, stay back, stay back.
Yeah! Han!
Oh my god.
Mount a counter-offensive. We must protect those remaining.
Oh no.
Well, wow, nice throw, Saber, fucking Vader. I dodged his lightsaber, like, dodging a turd coming out of someone's butthole.
Daniel, okay, wait, next to this, thing. No.
Son of a bitch.
He's stuck in the corner. He got stuck in the corner. Yeah, I got him.
For real?
Boba Fett, more like, Boba gets stuck. Like, Boba can't fit in that corner.
Bruh, what the hell?
Hey, don't blame Vader, you can't see shit with his mask. He's like, hold still, damn it. This fucking arthritis is kicking in.
I kinda feel bad for Vader because he no longer has a dick because it was melted off by the lava.
Aw, oh, come on.
Palpatine saved him, he ate it like beef jerky.
What?
Yeah, he saved it after it got burned. He's like, ooh, piece of jerky, and he ate it.
Wait, what map is this? Is this a Tusken map? Never played on this map before.
Oh, they added new, not new maps, but like, you know, cookie cutter maps.
Yeah, they added the one map for the hero hunt and shit.
Got his mask dented.
Ooh, this is like survival.
Yay, I'm not Vader at all, man. That means I can't see shit.
I'm Boba.
Me too.
Hunter.
Every time Darth Vader gets a boner, it makes a ding set.
It makes the ding sound on his suit.
Oh my god.
What the hell?
Whoa, did you see that?
Yeah, the camera angle on that was pretty cool. That was new.
Let's see if I can
get
here
to kill those two survivors.
You're at the top of my list.
What the hell?
I found Leia, I'm going for her. Come here, daughter. I'm gonna spank that booty.
Han, behind us.
Oh, I got him. Oh, nice.
Luke, behind us.
I got Leia.
My health. Well, you missed it.
Ah.
The only one we need is Luke.
Yeah, we lost.
Woohoo! Yeah, Boba said we should have stayed on Tatooine. Hey. We're on Tatooine.
Good thing Vader has a camera following him so he can magically see. It's called a drone.
Okay, let's play Walker Assault.
Ah, blinded me, Phil.
Oh my god, that's 116. This game.
Ah, fuck you. On.
I wish it would show the tokens on the radar.
I think I blinded her. I don't know. Damn. That's a first. Boba again.
I play on PS4.
I'm Darth Vader again. Oh man, I think the cannon is strong. Hold still, man.
Oh, okay. We won. We lost.
You! I think the wagon.
Whoa, perfect bubble. Holy shit.
Hello, Artemit. Arno Termit. Vader, are you getting hit by?
Yeah, what's up? I'm getting killed by Luke right now.
I'm getting killed by Han. Right
now. No, he's running away because I kicked his ass.
You can run, but you can't hide.
Oh, he's going for the health pickup over here. Sneaky fuck. Oh, never mind, Bubba got him. You're Bubba. I'm gonna go for the health pickup.
Watch out, Han and Leia are over there. Behind you!
Oh shit.
Got him.
Oh, I think someone else grabbed the health token.
No!
Call in reinforcements. Switch on the uplinks.
Now Darth Vader's cameraman can't help but see. Come watch Sword Art Online livestream with the best since this red. Hey, Donny Pants, man.
Someone just said come watch Sword Art Online stream.
Ah, we got killed.
Are you talking about the game or the show? Because if it's the show, you can get banned from YouTube for doing that.
Doing what?
Broadcasting a TV show on YouTube. Copyright stuff like that.
Well done. We've activated the uplink.
I know my game is lagging. Every time I record broadcast this game, it always lags.
Oh shit.
Aww. Apparently we're losing now. They're getting desperate now. Where's all the freaking power up?
Oh wait. Oh,
fuck you with Paul Cannon.
Commander Skywalker's providing backup.
Imperial on your pick. Yeah, I would expect that.
Oh shit.
Man. Copy.
Gotta go by. Alright, see you later, Lance. Have a good one. Thank you for stopping by.
Oh, nice. Oh god, that kill.
Imperial Walker targeted by our Y-wing.
I would hate to live on this planet. The mosquitoes are fucking bigger than me.
You keeps getting killed by that fucking bodyguard.
Oh, come on. Oh, wait. Gameplay. What?
Fuck you!
Fuck you, you.
How are they so fucking accurate with their fucking guns, yet I'm shooting them with the same gun and it doesn't kill them?
I wish you could upgrade guns. That'd be cool, Streaming Geek. That'd be awesome.
Yeah, they upgrade the guns on the thing.
What the hell's with the camera? Hey, we switched, Neo. Yeah, we switched. You're Boba this time.
Ow. Wait,
Bomber received AT-AT coordinates. Spies have tracked Darth Vader to your area.
Whatever.
Try to hide up in the rocks and it worked very well. Oh, damn.
Y-wing locking sequence offline. We need to reactivate the uplink. Uplink station engaged. Well done. Now defend it.
Oh, shit. That was hilarious. He tried to charge Palpatine and he ended up charging right off the cliff.
Hey Iron Master, how you doing?
Ooh, end game model.
Hey Crystal. Oh no. What?
Fuck!
Okay.
Good. How you doing, white guy? That's a funny username.
White guy.
Dude, I love that one. Yeah, his name's White Guy. I love Battlefront 2.
Hopefully it's not my friend, White Guy.
No.
I have a friend.
Oh my god.
Me three. He does it for me.
Oh, come on. I'm level 48.
I'm doing well, and you? I'm doing good, man. Just playing some Battlefront.
Got oh no, 49.
And of course I lost.
Boba. You will play as Darth Vader with a drunk cameraman.
I got a drunk camera too. Yeah, we switched again.
He's like, oh, dude, let me get your good side.
Whoops. Head to the
Leia's always in that corner.
Yes, I'm bald, Swagger, this is a new map.
I'm gonna play it tomorrow.
Yeah, and they took my ass out quick. Who's your favorite? Wait, will you lay it on my Han so I don't have to be solo? Who's your favorite character from Star Wars? I don't want to say none of the main ones because that'd be like, you know, cliche. I'm gonna have to say. Qui-Gon Jinn, there we go. There's only one movie.
Care packages are a death wish.
And it's Liam Neeson. So if you take his daughter, he'll come after you with a lightsaber.
Oh, come on.
Come on! They got a six bulbous fucking thing. He should be able to whack.
Yo.
No. Well, my guy's got a dirty armpit. Oh yes, Liam Neeson can take him. How come you don't have the jump boost? I didn't really use it too much. He will find you, and he will come and get you with his license. But if I could choose a main character that could be my favorite, it would have to be Obi-Wan.
I think they might add him.
Like old Obi-Wan and new Obi-Wan, that'd be kind of cool.
No, old Obi-Wan.
He'd be just as useless as Emperor Saltine Cracker.
Yoda would be cool too.
They're only doing the original trilogy for this game.
Yeah, I know.
But did he die in the episode 4?
He died on the death set.
No, I don't remember anymore.
What?
I'm picking up another token. Oh, orbital strike. I'm saving this shit for Leia, Darth, all the hosts.
Leia, do it on Leia. You got an orbital strike. Do it on Leia. She's hiding behind her.
Alright. Let's see if your shield can handle the Star Destroyers.
We lost? No.
Someone in my comments wants me to play Drop Zone.
Yeah,
I haven't played that in a long time, so I can try that.
Is the party private?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It is?
Yeah.
Just so you know, I got my broadcast on party chat so people can hear you too.
Me too.
I haven't played Drop Zone in a long, long, long time. I can't believe it though. They're not coming out with the expansion pack 1 until March.
Oh, I'm so lucky.
Green or blue lightsaber looks better. I like blue too, man. Blue is my favorite.
My favorite lightsaber color is blue and red. Or gold.
Mine is purple.
Damn.
Is that
purple? Besides blue, mine would be poop brown.
Yellow is the color of
lightsaber. Is there a black
lightsaber? Yeah, there's a black lightsaber. Yeah.
Okay, I have a black lightsaber.
That'd be hard to see in the dark with that shit.
Exactly.
I hate yellow though. I hate yellow. I don't like the cut, the yellow lightsaber.
PP yellow.
Yeah, you can even hide, wear black clothes, hide in a dark space, have your lightsaber ready, but they can't see it, and then all of a sudden you can just like throw it through the dark. Throw it through it. No, throw it. All of them are. You lure them to an alley. They can't see it. And then you throw the lightsaber, but they can't see it coming, and it kills them all.
My uncle used to play Jedi Knight Academy online all the time, and he got in trouble for using a black lightsaber because the other players couldn't see it. What, Jedi Knight Academy?
I played the. I used to find like a black lightsaber and everything. They should actually make another Star Wars game. I played the Old Republic, Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic, the lightsaber. It actually swings, not you press a button and the character does it themselves.
I think they have that for Xbox Kinect.
Oh, yeah, they got that. Yeah,
and then they have a stupid dance game about Star Wars and Han Solo song is,
okay, I'm
right, yeah, though.
I'm Han Solo and shit like that.
Solo.
That line
is very
good. Wow, this drop sounds fucking horrible. There's barely anyone here. Oh, and people are joining in. In Old Republic, I can make my own Jedi or Sith.
Yeah,
I own that game. Yeah, that's a good game. They're talking about doing another one for PS4.
Yeah, they're talking about making an open world one. A Star Wars open world.
Like Star Wars Galaxies, that'd be awesome.
Where is everybody? They only got like 4 people. And I got a thermal detonator, I'm just like sitting on top of the freaking ship here. Enemies ahead.
I don't know.
Come on.
The Kinect. Oh, you on Star Wars Kinect? Oh. Isn't it kind of weird how you have to swing your arms around and shit?
That was quick.
Solo has finally paid for his crimes.
You dead or nice spawn?
Oh, come on. Jesus Christ.
Oh, you can't spawn on me if I'm close to an enemy. I'm close to like 2 of them earlier.
Go. Oh my god.
Woo!
In a galaxy far, far away?
What? Hello!
I want to fly into space. I want to fly in space with the Millennium Falcon. Yeah, that'd be awesome.
Yeah, it is stupid how they nerf Boba Fett. He rarely did any damage, and then they lower his damage even more.
But they shouldn't even touch him.
Yeah, that would be cool if the next Battlefront, like Battlefront 2, would be like the Clone Wars. They do the Clone Wars and Force Wars. But yeah. I think they're thinking about it. Like maybe they haven't announced the name of the
Force. Oh my god.
I think they're trying to get feedback from fans to see if they want to see Han Solo fight Darth Maul or all this shit and everything. That would be cool though if the fourth expansion pack is actually, they do a Clone Wars thing. I want to see Darth Maul!
Yeah, he's cool.
Darth Maul's my favorite. Like, my favorite character. It sucked when he got killed in the first, like, episode one, but then they brought him back in the, like, the Clone Wars. It was, like, awesome.
White guy wants to know if Chewbacca will be in the game. Supposedly he's gonna be in the next add-on.
Yeah, I think he is in the game, because they might put him in the game, because they already have voices for him and sound for him, because he's inside the Millennium Falcon. They might decide to put him. I tell you, if they put Jar Jar Binks in this, everyone would kill him and kill him.
They should have Jar Jar pop up randomly, so you get like 1 point for killing his ass.
Watch out, grenade.
Cause that's all he's worth. Get the EE3. Alright, I'll try out the EE3 right now, 1 second.
If you guys want me to try out a different gun, just let me know. Right now I'm just using the Rebel Blaster. Damn!
Oh, come on.
Yeah, did you try Hardware Rivals yet?
Let's try what?
Hardware Rivals. Did you try that yet?
No, I didn't even touch it yet. Is it any good at all?
I already told you it was good. Well, at least to me it is.
Let me try it later. I always say that, but I probably won't end up doing it.
Did it change this?
No! Fuck, they claimed it.
I like the E11 a little bit better.
I'm gonna end it soon.
Man. Did we claim the pod at all? Or something?
Yeah, we just got it right now.
What the fuck? I can't.
Now we just gotta protect it. Watch at him throwing at a flat table. I don't know why people are picking the bowcaster. They nerfed the bowcaster.
Yeah, it's worthless now.
Yeah, instead of doing 50 damage, they lowered it to 15 damage per shot.
Yeah, don't do shit.
I used to use that nonstop. And I used to use a barrage. Non-stop, but then they nerf it where it delays it or something. Yeah, behind!
Yep, I see him.
Get killed. Like, see, they're fixing stuff that doesn't need to be fixed, and they're not fixing stuff that needs to be fixed.
Yeah, that's weird.
Welcome to EA.
No, it's DICE. DICE is the creator of the Battlefront. EA's just the developer.
Publisher.
Oh yeah, publisher. An enemy bomber has locked
onto our AT-AT. Damn it. Bowcaster has been nerfed or what? Yeah, no one even uses it no more.
Swagger. You mind if I call you Swagger? It's easier, but yeah, they nerfed the bowcaster, which is bullshit.
EA owns the game, DICE is the developer, yeah.
Oh, come on.
You still alive?
An informant has revealed Skywalker's presence in your quadrant. Prepare to face him.
What the hell?
But the cycle rifle's back, I think. Yeah, it's been anything. They didn't change any of the snipers or nothing.
100% damage close range, 100 damage close range. But they nerfed the guns that make the game fun. They
Stupid.
Mm-hmm.
They upgraded the homing shot.
Oh, bitch.
Did they really?
From 0.4 seconds to 1.2. Takes less time to shoot it.
I got killed, but I'm gonna die.
Oh my god.
The pulse cannon is hard to use. Once you get used to it though, you can fucking go on a killing spree with it. You just have to charge it up. The fire rate of the DL is shit right now. Yeah, they lowered down the fire rate on the DL. I noticed that. I don't even use it.
Yeah, they also nerfed Han Solo's pistol. Damage to like they nerfed it to like 30 or something.
I think they made the distance where if it's further out, it does less damage. Some shit like that.
Damn it! They're gonna capture it. Fuck.
Oh, we lost.
The fire. Oh, there we go. Oh, man.
Is there space to join you guys?
Do what in space?
No.
I want to join you guys.
Go ahead, man.
Dude, that's the only reason I died, because I got very bad connection. Fuck.
Okay, let's try.
Fuck! That means
oh, come on.
Damn, we suck.
Yeah. I hope they will add Obi-Wan or Yoda. I hope Obi-Wan, because Yoda on Endor, you want to be able to see him or kill him. What equipment
I think
are you
they,
using?
I think they might be adding Yoda.
I hope not.
But the next set, the first expansion pack, they'll add one hero and one villain. So hopefully it's like.
But Yoda died for his age.
Ion torpedo, thermal detonator. And I'm using the scout trait.
I used a bounty hunter. Awesome.
Ooh. Oh, that was a Duke standing there. I didn't see him. There's camouflage.
Okay, I'm gonna do this one, then I'm gonna go.
Alright. I keep hearing the same comments, whoops.
Oh, nice.
Good shot.
Gotcha.
That was
yeah. No, come on. Oh, nice.
Rail gun.
I can easily tell
oh,
you.
Oh, nice. I'm a little.
Oh, for recording.
They nerfed it. Okay. They nerfed the EE3 explosive shot damage from 10 to 4 per shot. The SE14C explosive shot damage from 10 to 5 per shot. The smart shot lock on time increased from 0.4 to 1.5. The smart shot lock on distance decreased by 10 meters. Smart shot projectile speed decreased slightly 30 to 23. The RTC-97 overheat value is increased.
I'm using the regular PS4 broadcasting thing. It's fun
to Bowcaster replenish time tweak, normal 18 to 25 and upgraded 15 to 20. Flash grenade replenish time tweak, normal 16 to 20 and upgraded 12 to 15. Ion torpedo replenish time tweak, normal 15 to 25 and upgraded 12 to 20. Thermal detonator replenish time tweak, normal 15 to 20 and upgraded 10 to 15. Impact grenade replenish time tweak, normal 16 to 25 and upgraded 12 to 20. Explosive shot active time tweak,
oh my
normal
God,
7
you're
to 5 and upgraded 10 to 7. Scan ping recharge time tweak, normal 8 to 10 and upgraded 5 to 8. Cycle rifle bullet drop-off reduced. Cycle rifle damage increased from 90 to 100 at close range, 10 meters. DL-44 overheat tweak and fire rate change from 250 to 180.
Soldier looks horrible.
Bounty hunter trait card level 2 rewarded percentage lowered from 100% to 85%. Bowcaster explosion damage lowered from 50 to 15 per shot. Ion torpedo lock on range decreased from 1,000 to 500 meters. RTC-97 spread is increased when firing from for a longer period. Scan ping tweaked to have 50% shorter spotting time. And this is vehicle changes. Starfighter pickups have a 20-second respawn delay. Snowspeeder pickups have a 10-second respawn delay. And Millennium Falcon and Slave 1 health decreased by 30%.
Whoa, what?
Yeah. And the game mode changes. Removed a turbo laser on Solus, which could be used for spawn killing. Turbo laser respawn time has been increased with 15 seconds. New friend zones and additional spawn points for supremacy map. Yeah, so basically they tweak about all the good shit.
Can you start that whole list over again? I didn't hear it. Like, after the second one.
Yeah, we weren't really paying attention while you were saying.
I was, but I forgot which one was after the second one.
Oh, okay, so...
I was just joking, oh god no, I was kidding.
Oh, no, you said something about a puppy?
Damn it, they claimed one. They're claiming one again.
Anyway, good stream, bro. Thank you. I'm gonna change my soldier once I get enough credits. It does look like an Asian soul piece of shit.
Where are you gonna change your soul list?
I'm gonna probably change it to, one of the green aliens. I don't know if you guys know it.
Rodian? The green alien for Rodian.
How many subs do you have? Let me check. 115.
kinda.
Not bad.
Yeah, it's not bad, but it's nothing to brag about, I guess. But it's a lot more than what most people have.
Oh, hey. Now!
Your soldier looks like a monkey.
He does.
That's probably where they got the design for the eyeballs. True. True that. Looks like a monkey
with
like giant
pupils. Damn it, they're
gonna capture it! Damn it. Oh yay, we won.
I'm gonna go after this match, I'm gonna take a little break. My butt's getting numb.
Okay, I'm gonna go, guys.
Alright,
see ya. See ya.